Good morning everyone. My name is Pidruvita. I am from 5th Hibiscus. Today my topic is of Happy Science Day. Today my topic is oxygen required for burning. See, I took two candles and one jar. See, I will on it. See, I took one jar and I keep on one candle. Observe it. What will happen? See, it is off. See, one more it is burning and this is off. Means there are limited air. Hence, limited oxygen include the jar. When the limited oxygen is used up, the candle can't burn. So it goes off. And this, on other hand, is uncovered a candle for sufficient air and hence oxygen around, so it keeps burning. Thank you for all of you once again. Happy Science Day. Thank you.